In tonight's Education Alert, Howard County's new school superintendent is about to present her first operating budget to the board members.
Now, the proposed spending plan will be made public in about 24 hours, and Dr. Renee Foose promises it will be strong on students. And 11 News education reporter Tim Tootin is here with more on that story.
Anytime you talk budget, it can be a painful process.
Seriously.
But the school's chief tells us that she will pitch a spending plan with a price tag of somewhere around $700 million, a plan she insists will protect the classroom.
Dr. Renee Foose has been on the job a little more than 6 months, long enough, she says, to understand the critical needs facing Howard County children. But she warns it'll also be a year of setting new priorities.
It's frustrating, but we're going to find a way to do what we need to do to make sure that we are protecting our classroom and we're putting our students and our teachers first in everything that we do.
Obviously, we want to make sure that we have funding that meets the mission to educate every child in Howard County.
Christina Delmont Small is the president of the PTA Council of Howard County. She expects the group will have a say in the final budget.
Our task is to review the upcoming budget and then to make comments and possibly recommendations to the Board of Education as far as what we see as needs and how the budget is allocated.
The Howard County Education Association says it's still counting on the superintendent to make teacher pay a priority.
The superintendent's been very open about her intention to make Howard County's educators the best paid in the state. And this would make our schools even stronger in terms of our ability to recruit and retain the best K-12 professionals in the country.
We heard the voices of some of our community groups and what their high priorities are, and our budget will reflect that we heard their voice and we responded to that.
But it may be too early to make any firm commitments, since it'll take 6 months or more before the spending plan is adopted.
Again, this is a process that begins and ends with the school board, but not before the county council and the county executive have their say. The budget will be approved in late May.